How you going, guys? Today's job is a D10 track adjuster barrel. The track adjuster barrel is found inside the track frame and is one of the components that puts pressure against the recoil assembly. Brought in from the customer with a couple of dramas inside. If we come down here, I'll show you what caused the issue inside the barrel. So this sleeve fits inside the barrel. So on the barrels, there are a couple of wear bands here. The wear bands have worn out and the sleeve has actually interfered with the barrel. You can see the damage on the sleeve here. That's pretty much what's inside the barrel, but it goes pretty much the whole length of the barrel. So we're going to reclaim this one and we're going to re-barrel the tube, as there's not much we can do in the way of fixing the damage inside. So we're going to start with the barrel. We're going to get the barrel set up in the machine. We're going to dial it in with the four-jaw tailstock chuck, get the barrel running true. We'll then put a steady on it. I'll then remove the tailstock chuck, come in with a center drill. I'll center drill the end of it, put a live center up its ass, and then we'll start taking off the barrel end. Right, that's about as good as we're going to get it. Barrel's obviously not round. past zero. Found it. First sign that we're nearly through.
Thank you.
Righto guys, today's job is a D10 track adjuster, How you going guys, today is a, today's job, the track adjuster barrel is inside the track frame of the machine. It's fucking, it's not as easy as it fucking sounds. Shit, put it in backwards.
Did you really?
Yeah,